Dutch Harbor, Alaska.
Oh, come on.
Airboats are too low.
Oh, they're not getting air.
Yeah, they're not breathing.
I got no fuel pressure.
The Northwestern is losing power, and the exhaust manifold is smoking.
It seems like the fuel pressure's bouncing a little bit. Should be a little higher.
Attempting to diagnose the problem is engineer Norman Hansen.
Turbos are smoking
like burning oil off of them.
Okay, so that means I'm turning around, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So that means I got...
We didn't spill any oil.
I don't care. I don't care. What I care about is leaving safely. The last thing we need is a fire coming out of our turbos.
A fire at sea can spread in seconds.
Stay calm!
And fire at sea is something Sig has experienced.
Stay calm!
Now, the captain has no choice but to turn back.
Doc's here. I'm gonna go tie up. Pray that nothing catches fire down there. Get the guys up and down. I want communication. Take care of your boat, and you take care of your life. You don't take care of your boat, you die. So what do you think it is? What's going on here?
Apparently water ran down the stack and saturated the fire blanket.
Oh, it was the exhaust blanket?
Yeah.
While in dock between seasons, rainwater leaked through the exhaust pipe, rotting the insulation, which turned the heat blanket from fire retardant into fire starter.
Wow. We were that close to a fire.
Could have had fire.
That's a load off my mind. Okay, so then do it right. I don't want to catch on fire.
The disaster averted, the crew must make the repair before departure.
You know, I gotta say, the young Sig would have been pounding on the desk, screaming and yelling, and cutting corners to get the hell out of town. The old one is just thankful that we're okay and that we found these issues early on. I mean, I'm just grateful to God right now.
I'll get it with a smaller crescent. Yeah. Want to go to the other side?
Yeah.
Having a fire in the engine room, we've been there, and that's not a fun thing.
You're in an engine room. There's lots of things that are flammable down here. So if we weren't down here doing an engine room check, and that got worse, that's fire spread, then you'd all of a sudden have a full-on fire on the boat instead of just a smoldering one.
Fire's no bueno.
No bueno.
I think all the guys would agree that we want to play this safe. If I just lost another day of fishing, then so be it.
Where's Norman?
He's contemplating life.
And we just dodged a bullet. So maybe it was meant to be, you know? And I believe in fate, and maybe there was a reason for all this. I don't know.
Oh my God.
You all right?
He hit his head.
Hold on one, you're right on one. Hey, pull up, yep, throw him on his side. No, he hit, don't.
Film
on the Northwestern, Sig's brother engineer Norman Hansen lays unconscious on the engine room floor.
Just hold him so he doesn't hurt himself when you move.
Call 911?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You okay,
Mom?
Okay.
Is it bleeding?
A little bit, yeah.
Conscious?
Yeah. We rolled him on his side, opened his mouth, and he started breathing.
He took a step here, rolled off, and then hit that.
Anything to do is relax, buddy. Can you get a blanket?
Yeah.
Get you off the cold steel?
Yep. I don't know if I should move him, man.
No, don't move him.
No, I'm not. I just held his neck while he had a little seizure.
We're doing our exhaust, and I was doing the bolts, and he slipped, hit his head.
Yeah, that's a sharp point, too.
And cried out in pain. And then he started seizure and turned purple. And that was scary, but he's alert now.
Okay, good. Just hold on. Let me just fell down for a second. He's still. Just look right at me. Come up, just look at me. Where does it hurt? Do you hurt anywhere?
His vital signs stable. Medics transfer Norm to the local clinic.
I think this is worse than we think. That's what I'm afraid of.
And with his brother's condition uncertain,
he ain't going anywhere.
The start of Sig's OP season will have to wait.
He's okay right now.
He's not okay.
Well, I mean,
no, he's not okay.
He's in the hospital.
He's not okay. He's up, is what he is.
I'm just saying that the care he's getting now, I'm not saying that.
Let me get to the hospital and we'll figure this out.